Hello everyone, here's what's up in San Bernardino for October 28th through November 3rd, 2024. Don't let your pet go hungry. Come to the Community Pet Pantry on Monday, held at the San Bernardino Animal Shelter, 333 Chandler Place in San Bernardino from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. For more information, call 909-384-1304. It's still a few days before Halloween, but kids and teens can stop by the Feldheym Central Library, 555 West 6th Street in San Bernardino on Tuesday at 4:30 to trick or treat in the library. It wraps up at 7:30 p.m. or when the candy runs out. For more information, call 909-381-8201. On Wednesday, come to the Pathway to Progress Fair Chance Hiring event located at 114 South Del Rosa Drive in San Bernardino. This event offers job seekers a supportive environment to explore career opportunities, network with potential employers, and access resources designed to help them succeed in the workforce. For more information, call 951-222-8221. On Thursday, it's a free trunk or treat and spooky Halloween house located at 1088 North 8th Street in San Bernardino from 6 p.m. to 11 p.m. Come get your pre-made candy bags, enjoy all the safe fun. So just come on over. The City of San Bernardino is presenting the return of the community to Ofrenda for this year's Dia de los Muertos experience, held November 1st through the 3rd at Court Street Square, 349 Northeast Street in San Bernardino. It will be beautifully adorned with marigolds, candles, and traditional decorations for remembrance and celebration. For more information, call 909-384-5233. Attention actors, the California Theater of Performing Arts, 562 West 4th Street in San Bernardino, is holding open auditions for all roles of their upcoming production of Matilda, the musical. The audition consists of a script cold read, singing, and dance movements. For more details and information, call 909-885-8263. San Bernardino Market Night, 654 West 4th Street in San Bernardino, is a fixed location for food vendors to vend their products from 5 p.m. to 11 p.m. This location was created by a cooperation of Inland Empire food vendors. Come by and enjoy a wide selection of tasty fresh foods from tacos to donuts. Plus, support small local businesses. And that's what's up in San Bernardino for October 28th through November 3rd, 2024. If you have an event that you'd like us to highlight here, send an email to events@videop.com. And we'll see you next time and we'll let you know what's up, San Bernardino.